blogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's supposed to be in the 70s today. I'm watching it. It looked, I think maybe it rained a little bit last night. Not sure. Happy Veterans Day. It is. Do you say happy Veterans? No, you said it's a Veterans. It's Veterans Day. Like, happy Veterans. I don't know. It sounds weird. Do you say happy Veterans Day? Yeah, I'm on the DGI, so. Yeah. I'm CCC, so because I got the sliding door, so I have light coming there. So, it's coming. So, if I turn this way, watch how it gets darker. Well, none. Well, you see? See the difference? Yeah. So, I'm deciding what I want to do today. I love the leaves in fall. The color. But clean it up. That's the bitch. But just looking out my window. Like, it's just so pretty. And I love to hear the dry, again, bitch to clean it up. But I like to hear the cracking of the leaves on the floor when you're walking. Fall is my favorite season. How you doing? Good morning, y'all. Good morning. I will check y'all a little bit later. I'm not supposed to be working. What I'm doing, I'm working. I'm just printing out some stuff. Because I had to do something for the director of my job, you know, which is something time sensitive, so I was going to do it. I'm just printing my invoices. I'm not going to pay them. I'll do that tomorrow, but I'm just prepping myself. I love it. This vendor that I'm doing, I'm printing out in the body of the email. Samantha, are you okay with these invoices? I don't play. I'll be reading some, call some now real quick. So I'm just printing them to like just review them. So tomorrow I could just go ahead and get them paid.
Baby girl, let the ice break. Give you all what your life is. I know what I say. Give me baby girl and all the night, yeah. When you want something, come on, you can ask and I never say no. You know what I say. Upgrade and nice, I can get you some.
I met a girl from the UK. She a dime, she a cutie. I tell her come if she wanna see me. She love the green and she love when it rains. She said bring up the money from the ATM. Tell your mom from your ATM. In no back, you go shopping with your ATM. She wants something, she call and check in. You know, I answer when you call and check in.
Tell me what's the case, what's the matter? Tell me what's your name, looking fantastic. Dark skin like Fanta. Danger how she move, no banta. Hey, hey, Chepe, Ninja Tombong Banta, yeah, maybe. You got a minto, got a for minto, baby. Nice work, oh no.
I met a girl from the UK. She wanna see me. She love the green and she love when it rains. She said bring out the money from the ATM. Tell your moms I'm your ATM. In a bag you go shopping with your ATM. Go lounge with your ATM. The way bags and clothes from your ATM. Wanna glow every time you come in. Be the one with the bag when you are with your friends. With your friends. Girl, off of my key.
Still learning this camera. I'm on the DJI. I'm messing around with the format, so I don't know how this is going to come out. Because I did something and it changed the way it's viewing on the front. The size of it. So I'm going to, of course, head to YouTube to fix what the hell I did, yo. Good morning, y'all. It is Thursday, 9:44. November the 12th. Yeah. What did I do? Shit.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights.
Yo, what did we do before social media? I'm so annoyed. I don't know if y'all aware of it. Today's the 12th. Instagram has been messed up for, this would be the second day, I believe. You know, things aren't working, so I had to, I'm using the desktop option, but this desktop is whack, y'all. You know, the desktop, you can't do many things. So, like, I'm wondering when it kicks in, cause all the times I've been trying to post, if it's going to pull. It's annoying. Yesterday, YouTube was down. All the social media, everybody home is on, somebody's on social media. Shit. Facebook takeover shit and fuck shit up. So I'm pissed. Like, I just tried to send someone a voice text, you know, let it go to send. It just disappears. Good thing it wasn't important. Said I'd have to record that shit all over again, but yo, like, get it together, Facebook. You can't handle one app, but you're gonna take over another one. Fuck shit up. I drink a lot of water. Eggs.
Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Friday. Another rainy day. I'm listening to vlog in the background. My appointment for my eyes, 2 o'clock. I think I gotta leave here like probably a little bit before 12, cause I'm not sure how the traffic's gonna be, and I've never been over there on a Friday, and so I don't know what parking is like. They called me and they said, oh, could we change it to 2 o'clock? It was traffic like crazy. So where the hell is this taking me? Okay, I'm going here. Usually...
Turn right onto Granville Payne Avenue, Pennsylvania Avenue. Then turn left onto the Belt Parkway ramp.
So it's still taking me to the Belt Parkway, but I think it's going to lead me over to the Jackie Robinson. All right, let's go. Is this going to merge? Because, yeah, it's going to merge. Fuck. Got this damn U-Haul in front of me, man. And I don't know where the hell you going. You fucked hard. It's a merge. You fucked hard.
Turn left onto the Belt Parkway ramp.
Okay, look at it. 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 Look at it.
Pretty other from the minute that I met ya. walking outside, trying to get your attention. You make me.
Temperature drop. It is 50 degrees. My Jesus. But at least it stopped raining. Like, I had a great doctor's great eye appointment, and the sun came out. How you doing? Still cold, but it's all right. I'll take it. Yeah. Shut up. So my eye appointment was awesome. So.
Turn right on 28th Avenue.
Oh, I should have stayed over there, I guess. I hate shit like this, yo. This railroad shit. It's like under a train track, so I was like, where the fuck am I supposed to be? Okay, I'm turning over here. This is new. I didn't come this way before. But yeah, so my eye appointment went well. Oh, I hope that the traffic cop was like, ooh, are they coming for me? my pressure is stable. Hallelujah. 17 in both eyes.
On 28th Avenue.
Shut up. Yeah. Because I've been doing much better with my drops. I make sure before I go into that bedroom, I drop them drops in my eyes. Yes, the devil. We ain't gonna have no problems up in here. Oh my God. Yeah. So that was great. My, what do they call it? Visual field was awesome. I hate that test. I hate it. It's to test your peripheral vision. And it's like, I'm like, yo, is that a light? Is that a light? But he said I did good because he said, because he looked back and like was, you know, comparing it. He's like, cause usually you just be clicking. I'm like, shit, it looked like a light. So. But this, like he said, you did extremely well. It was great. I was like, thank you, Jesus. Yo, what is going on over here? Why is there so much traffic? Shouldn't everybody be home? But and so they say, he said, if when I come back in May, God's willing, if that one is well, is, you know, is great as well, I could stretch out my appointments because I see them every 6 months.
Turn right on Astoria Boulevard.
So I could stretch it out to like 9 months or a year. So I'm like, thank you. Because of all this COVID, so much shit, they don't come to Brooklyn no more. My initial doctor that I was, it's like two, I went to two doctors. Now this next one, it's like, oh God, I can't stand the inconsistency. I mean, it's great that they, you know, they have your records and stuff, but it's, you know, you get used to one, it's like, but this doctor, he was nice. Yeah, so I'm happy with my eyes.
I'm feeling way too low to start this night, but I wanna get to your bash. Last night you tried to make me angry, yeah, but this time I get.
I spoke about Netflix, they're raising their price. I don't understand, why don't I just say $14? Why do they still get $13.99? Like, bitch, just add a penny.
In 1,000 feet.
Just add a penny. Shit. I'm like, no problem. The Netflix been, you know, I always love Netflix, but lately, child, so much to watch. But what I've been, yesterday I was, Quibi, I spoke about them before, but they're gone, but their shows like still exist. I watched yesterday, it was, what is the name of it? It's dope. I'll tell you just now, since I'm so bad with names. Like I'm seeing.
Exit right, 2 exit 12.
Yeah, shut up.
Avenue, 25 Queens Boulevard.
The most dangerous game, or the dangerous game. I think that's the most dangerous game. It was dope. Oh my God. All right, I think I can come off here. I'm all the way back here, but baby girl, we gonna, yes. Cause this is crazy. What the hell is this long ass line for? A fart. So basically the summary of the story is, there's this group of people that like to hunt people, you know, and kill you. It's this, for hunt you for sport. Like throughout the city, I think it was based in Boston, if I'm not mistaken. You know, when I first saw it, I thought it was gonna be like in the woods or something. I was like, no, it's in Boston. I'm like, in broad daylight. But they don't kill you around a whole group of people because they don't want to draw a whole bunch of, you know, attention to themselves. But so this dude, he was diagnosed with inoperable brain tumor,
And, you know, he, you know, some business deal, you know, some big business deal he had, and his friends and stuff were involved, and blah, 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 and he lost money on, I think he sells home, he's into property or some shit like that, don't get me to lie, but some with buildings and whatever. And so it fell through, you know, and he owed a lot of people money, but, he, you know, so he was diagnosed with this brain tumor, his wife have a baby on the way, and it's like, oh God, I'm dying of leaving my baby and my wife and no money, blah, blah, blah. So, at the hospital where he was diagnosed, and it was all a setup. It's like, this is some shit. And I'm telling you, y'all thinking this shit is made up. How the hell these people come up with these ideas? Shit. The fuck.
Half a mile. Turn right on 78th Avenue.
Like, I know there's options and shit out there, you know, for different things, but looking back after the whole thing, it's like, dude, this doctor telling you it's inoperable. Where is that? And all of a sudden, here's a card. There's someone that they can help you. So he reached out to the person. Come out, dude is, he's the head of the organization. The group of people, or the hell you want to call them, vigilantes, psychopaths, whatever. Where am I going? This is where I'm going? I don't know, but we're going to learn today. I don't know if this is where I'm supposed to go. I think it is. Yeah, the navigation ain't saying nothing yet, so I think I'm going the right way. Okay, yeah, so he tells him, you know, what he does, and so he tells him about the hunting and like how, like I think it's like each hour he's gonna have an increment of like $50,000, and then when the time changes, the increments change.
Right,
you go,
so his,
the first deposit was like $50,000, then I think like then it, yeah, it's mad money. At the end, I think, how much? 200 and something million? Girl. But he just has to survive. He can't involve the cops. You can't leave. I think, again, it was in, I forgot what areas, but he couldn't leave that area. If he left, like, if he had crossed over any kind of line, state lines, forfeit, da 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 da. It's really dope. Again, the most dangerous game of the dangerous game. Just look it up. Quibi shows. I think it's the most dangerous game. It's dope. Okay, what else? Okay, I'm turning here. I mean, I love driving. I just don't like to stop and go. Like, this is some open highway. I'm cool, no problem. Send me an hour right now. 37 minutes left. I feel like I've been driving forever. But you put me on an open road, girl, we gone. But this stop and go shit is the pits. Oh, 37 more minutes. To go where I'm, get where I'm going. I'm about to go on Queens Boulevard. Okay, I like it. Thank you to Queens, because the Bell
turn
Parkway. Turning. If I can turn. Oh no, I need to go all the way over there. Let's turn. What kind of damn roads are these? Is it Queens? I tell you, Queens is fuckery. So you turn off of the Queens Boulevard. You would think you could turn into the, you know, when you're turning. Those who drive, you know, you turn and then you think you could turn in and then you indicate to merge over. Then when you turn in into these lanes, they're turning lanes. I don't know if that made sense to you. So if you in there and you go forward, you're stuck. So when you turn, you got to make sure you get over to the right so you're not in the turning lanes. This is stupid. But it's Queens. I love Queens. I just don't like the street, the way it's set up.
I'm laying down at the compiling. You're only when you're ballin'. Oh no, I don't even care to dive. I see you in a while, cause this time I will choose you, yeah. I'll choose. You know exactly how to look like this. Holding in a bag full of goods and needs. I need a night like this. Knowing it's a risk cause you're using it. You've got all your shaky. Oh no, like I'm sudden but I'm steady. Oh no, and they tell me to move on cause I
on the sideline where you wanna be.
So I'm gonna close this vlog out. Thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all is something around the light. Oh, this light. Oh, I'm about to say this light is broken. This ain't the place for that shit. So just maybe we'll stop to pick up something. Side headed, yo. Appointment light. Oh, the clock went 4:50. Why is it so dark? And it's 4:52. But the clock went, that's it, went backwards. So yeah. But hey, at least it ain't raining.
Oh, and you can't see me.
Anyway, guys, y'all are awesome. Until the next one, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. And I'm out.
I'm on the sideline where you wanted me. I'm by the byway waiting for your lead. I don't wanna fall in love.